Can't believe Cherry won't them goddamn greasers.
You guys got a beard.
That's what you're worried about right now. If you want to be worried about something, worry about them damn greasers.
What the hell, Randy?
I mean, we got the girls back. What's the big idea?
Well, they messed up and we need to teach them a lesson.
Pop, just leave her. She's a bit.
What'd you say?
Guys, break it up. Long time you pull a knife on her.
Shut up or you're next.
Really? We've been friends for 4 years. You're just gonna slit my throat on the side of the road?
Guys, break it up. You can't just kill him for something you don't like.
Okay, fine, but better keep his mouth shut about Cherry.
Alright, let's go find us some greasers.
Do you even know where they are?
I have a good idea.
Which is?
I saw one of them running towards the vacant lot earlier. I think we should go there.
Finally, good idea from one of you two. Now let's kick our asses in gear and go.
What if they aren't there?
Then we kill Randy for giving us false information.
Whoa.
I'm just joking. Calm down.
It's tempting, though.